What's up, guys? Ancient here, bringing you another episode of Shadow of Mordor. We're going after the bow quest. Oh my god, what? Oh shit, damn it, I got hit. Oh well, Narvi had made me for the ring smith and for his loyal service. Oh. Okay. How does one escape from here? Run! Is that a Graug? Huh. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. That's also not what I wanted to do. Ouchie! Yeah, not even gonna bother. Ouchie again! God, that was some insanity right there. Who are you? Oh, did I run out of L-shot already? Really? Oh, whatever. Go! Bitch just threw a thing at me. Alright, whatever. I'll just keep on trucking to the main mission. Just as soon as Talion finishes climbing up this tree. I mean, a tower. This is so far from a fucking tree! What is wrong with me? Hello! God damn it, stupid fucking Karagor. Ouchie. Come on, let me dominate this Karagor so I can take on that cow. Queen Marwyn holds the key to unlocking the true power of the Ringmaker, the power of command and domination. Forge an army to challenge the Black Captains. What?
Lady Marwyn.
Why have you returned? You are not done yet.
How did you know where to find this?
Huh? He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
And where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Huh? Bring them to her? I kind of feel like bringing an army of orcs to her is a bad life choice.
Bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slave Ymir here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Away. Why would you need clothes? Wouldn't you rather just, like, be able to escape from Mordor and live somewhere else? Wouldn't you rather give anything for that? Fucking weirdo. Wait, I can shadow mount. I don't understand why I did that whole thing before. Please, let me up. There we go.
What was more than I expected.
Walker! Shouldn't have promised to kill me, dog. Captain. You'll pay for that.
Oh shit, my mount's on fire. Come on! Oh, they killed him. Ouchie! There we go. There we go.
Talking us all.
Grublik. Shit. Yes. Oops. Well, I'll just give you a back massage instead. Everyone needs a back massage. No, that's not who I wanted to... What? Fuck.